Orcas are intelligent, sensitive, and highly social animals that form lifelong bonds. Suddenly, a female named Maga, her daughter Valen, and her grandson Emir break from the group and head to the attack channel. This is the first time the entire hunting strategy will be seen live. Maga and Valen are the hunters, and Emir is along to observe. Using their sonar, the three orcas scan the beach, searching for potential prey. An adult sea lion is nearby, but it's too agile to be caught, so the orcas ignore it. The trio turns back towards the ocean, staying close to the seabed, hoping the sea lions will forget they were here. They wait patiently for the pups to resume playing in the waves, and soon, three of them do just that. Maga and Valen attack simultaneously, each catching a seal. This is extraordinary, because usually only one attack in five is successful. Valen gives her prize to her son. Now that they can see the entire drama unfold, the researchers learn that among these orcas, food is always shared. Even other dolphins don't practice this behavior. Their victims die within seconds, crushed by the orca's powerful jaws. And quickly, the hunters head out to sea to join the rest of the group. Again, drone footage reveals a previously unknown behavior. Since orcas have no canine teeth, they cannot slice or chew their prey. Instead, the predators repeatedly smash their prey on the water to soften it and make it easier to swallow. Pulling in opposite directions, the orcas repeatedly tear their victims in two until each member of the pod has had their share. Being an orca means being part of a family, and in Maga's family, the hunters feed the non-hunters. Not all of the orcas are experts in the beaching technique, so the scientists want to learn how this strategy is passed along. Once again, the view from above provides answers. Only 30 orcas live along the 90 miles of beaches on the Valdez Peninsula, and they are made up of four clans. Worldwide, the orca social system is based on matriarchy, and clans are always ruled by the oldest female. The other members are composed of her children and grandchildren.